Brooklyn Center police say a runner gave them a call after finding an injured bald eagle. According to a post on social media, the eagle was on the ground in a well-camouflaged area. The bird wasn't moving. A volunteer with the Raptor Center came out and determined the eagle had an injured wing. Right now, it's not clear what will happen to that injured bird. Katie Johnston for WCCO 4 News.